the hell is going on? He's like completely ignoring us. Oops. Yeah, just remember we only got 15 minutes. Oh shit! Almost jumped on me. Try a little reload. What are you doing? No, when he's spinning around circles, he's getting his armor back on. You gotta stop him. Oh, shit. Somebody hit the tower. I never use auto lock. Really? I find it usually, like, confusing. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Oh, God, all three of them are here. Die like really soon. Oh, damage. Same. Come on, give me that axe. Do you have the tree that allows you to make stuff? The tree that allows you to, like, grow stuff? Down, beast! Oh wait, I'm about to knock him down. Just hang on, I'm friggin' stabbing his face. There we go. Oh no. And hopefully they fight. How the hell did you just run with Joe? This way, you idiot. I don't think you can do anything with the legs. You want to aim for the face and horns. There he goes again. Right, which way is he going? Something of this broke. I think he only goes to like three places here. It's like his home, where he starts, that open field, and then sometimes in here. He's gotta get... I just hate this one because you have to freaking climb everywhere. What the shit? Yeah, he went through the floor. Bring him down! Oh, that's the normal. I guess I'm on the wall. Thank you. that's not good. That's very not good. The process is not working. You can stop yelling. You have to wait till you see that skull mark up over him. Question. Alright, can you see the skull? Because I can't apparently. Yeah, usually on the mini map you'll see like a skull hovering above their head, like they're about to like die. Oh, news. Well, that's not good. Baby crying. I don't hear a baby. You don't have a glider? Touch your cat. Yeah, I think it depends on what weapon you give him.
Oh yes, go to the cage.
Or did I use my two? Should I use my tranquilizers already? Oops. Yeah, I got traps.
I
Huh? As soon as he starts limping. Yeah, he's limping, it's just the issue is we gotta make sure he's actually... Okay, hopefully if I get him down... God, follow you, beast. He's not weak enough. That's really bad though, freaking, because he's used to the electric traps. Yes, that means he's almost dead, but I gotta go back, make a trap really quick. Aim like you would with your gun and press B. I got a new trap. Wait, he's down here? Is he not weak enough yet? We gotta kill this like right now. We got 5 minutes. Will you start limping, please? He is not like the thing. Are you using a controller or a keyboard?
Okay. You got your target on the ropes. Now put down a trap and capture it.
Come on. Start lifting, please. You know where to. How much health does he freaking have? Ross, where are you? He's limping! Oh my god, there's almost no time left. He's flying off. Oh my god, this is gonna be super close. Son of a bitch.
Whoops. You failed the quest. That's okay. Get yourself prepped and try again.
I think I can shoot a little bird.
How that one tiny rope is like just mobilizes him.
Just go to pull.
Oh no, they got me with the rope. I can't move.
It's a tiny net.
Commander, this is it.
It's
the chance we've been waiting for.
Tiny.
All right, this is the last phase.
I've already fired it.
Where's my Dragonator?
Ready when you are.
Good.
We lose.
Fire!
The only part of it does stuff.
Just got sent to the match finish screen.
Oh, then yeah, sure.
Yeah, then we beat.
Can you actually lose that fight?
Yeah, but you got to be really, really bad.
Yes.
We had several cannons to barbell us.
That would be a funny alternate ending that, like, you actually fail and he blows up the whole island.
It's over. Yes. It only took 40 years.
Yeah.
No, that's more.
That's the start of the higher rank.
You You beat lower end campaigns.
Yeah. And then it continues all the way up to 150 and beyond.
So, ready to go home?
I have no idea how it's behind
us. I want to fight that so badly.
It looks insane.
The friggin' behemoth, because I saw so many people bitching about him.
Seems annoying. Hard as heck.
Yeah, it's a behemoth. It's friggin' Final Fantasy's strongest creature. Which behemoth